Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Outlast. Today we're gonna continue where we left off, so let's get to it. Yeah. Alright, where are we at? Alright, we're here.
Thank God you survived.
The father! Are you also the one in Far Cry?
Meet me outside.
You're ugly.
We're close now.
You sure? Okie dokie. Hello? Hello? Well, they sure took a piss. I didn't mean to close my door. Sorry. Hello? Anybody here? Confidential, not anymore! Hello? Batteries, my mind is gonna hang on. Whoa.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much.
He looks actually kinda normal.
Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. If you want to live, you can get out of the kitchen.
New objective: turn on the sprinkler system to extinguish the fire. Okay. I have a bad feeling about this. Hello? Confidential, not anymore. All right. And then it just suddenly turned quiet. I really hate that. This is where I'm supposed to go, ain't it? Of course it is. There's no water in the system. You must turn on the two valves. Kidding me? Well, you're gonna see me any no matter what.
I
is he doing? See you later. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hello.
Did you bring your ducky?
You're crazy, mate. You're damn crazy. No! Hey, mate. I'm dead. See you later. Is this where it was taken up? No, it wasn't. I thought it was here for sure. I was taken up and then I was pulled through and so like, I don't know how much time you were spending to find me, you know. And so, why'd you go on and wait here? Go on, run free! You're not in a hurry. No? Alright. Dancing the dance. Is that Father Martin? I can't see anything. Thing in the dark. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. You sure have. Wait, did I go the wrong way? Outside instead. Why? What's happening? Why don't they do so I can? Oh, wait a second. Do you have a battery? No. Those policemen's bodies usually have batteries on them.
I think leave me.
No, I'm just gonna take the battery here and leave you. What are you doing? You have no arms. Oh, hey, mate. No, 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 what? Thank you. F you, mate. F you. There's blood everywhere here. Oh, is that a battery? Battery! Manamana's gonna can't go on! No.
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Why am I so stupid in this game? Why would I ever take on a door someone's been hitting on? Still locked. That was creepy as freak. What's down here then? Batteries! Manamana's gonna can't go on! Yeah, I'm totally lost right now. Hey, mate. Maybe I need to go up? Oh, maybe that was it.
You can cross from the upper floors.
Okay. What now? The laundry shut needs 3 fuses. You can say that again.
Huh.
I don't like this. I hate this so freaking much. I don't. That turned off by itself. I know. Usually when I take something, he's usually gonna come back. And his heartbeating is getting raised. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it! No, mate! Friend, you don't want to do this. Mate, just stop. Run for my life, run for my life, run for my life, run. Mate, you don't want to do this. Nope! Oh no. I just freaking trapped myself. Good evening. No, 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 no. Jesus. Why? Why did I just screw myself over? Thank goodness, man. Well, guys, that is it for this episode of Outlast. I got quite some jump scares when I don't know they are coming. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to subscribe, hit the like button, and share the channel on social media so we can get noticed and start a big community. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye, guys.